My name is Freddy.
Aurea Clemencia.
Juvelino Siqueira.
Maria Imaculada Conceição Guterres.
Novita Veniata.
Ignacio de Loyola. I'm a student of St. Joseph College.
As a youth, I have a great dream.
Eu quero ser ministra da saúde.
Eu queria parte de tecnologia.
Eu queria ser uma juíza.
Especially in economy.
Eu queria ser uma filósofa.
And personally, I want to be a communicator or an expert in communication.
No futuro, eu queria que o nosso país vai viver em justiça, verdade e igualdade que tem equilibrado.
So there can be more and more opportunities for peace to stay with us. Thank you.
Timor-Leste has been struggling in many aspects of life. Almost every single sector of life is still under construction.
E hawaremos ba realidade kata orasne dadak ya Timor-Leste ninia prosesu justisa nyane lau ladung los da sidau sidau ihalo i sidau equilibrio da equilibrado da tambane hau karak sai juiza atu ajuda det iha parte judiciário nia.
By providing quality education, which is integrated with moral values and character formation, St. Joseph High School facilitates the healing and reconciliation process in Timor-Leste.
São José ninha formação, ao sentir how bela ajuda how atu insa hanya mehidane bela sair realidade. Tamba São José ne laos hanorinet materi iha aula larang. May bobos ni hanorin mo extra ato insa ita alunos ida expressa ida niya kapasidade niya talenta ato insa ajuda ami mo o insa bele iya skill iya experiencia ato apa merua bote be ami hakarak bele sa realidade.
We do not want our students to learn so they can get good grades, but we want them to learn so they can actually go to outside world.
Quando estudei aqui, isso é uma bagagem para mim quando fui lá estudar em Brasil.
Isso é uma boa para mim, a tolure lá a minha vida.
How to manage our own time, because in doing something you really need to, you have to respect the time you're given.
Karakter intelektual, responsabilidade. Ulu kami haru si sekolah ni, sekolah San Jose haru ho halusah lo ke jurnal de paredi. Kami sayu si dene, kami apa yang dah halusah tu ekspresan ni, akerek. Tahu jurnal peredi. Pulih si dene saya kuntunya me for motivasau ni dah me haru. Para halunsa kamu ke sekolah, aku continue foto jurnalisme, no outside dia main mas, outside servis anesan yang benasa, iya jurnalis anesan, jurnalis dia juga jurnalis. Aku kira sosi iya 98. Pada suji itu sira kair, sira for materi orientasau ida ke dia halunsa hanuring ema, saya ema by maselo.
Challenge ni estudante sira para tu belek ia kreatividade. Depois de ni ramata ni estudo, ia nebane, ni sai ema nebe maka explora ni talento sotu.
My dream started in San Jose, dated back in 1999 when East Timor as a whole nation experienced the most terrified destructions that we as a Timorese had to face. As consequence, we have chosen the second option, which was to be independent. When I was first year in high school, things went badly. I had to separate with my family. There was no doctors, there was no nurses, there was no health professional. It was only us. It was only us, 19 people, I could say. I still remember 19 of us, students of San Jose, helped the 5,000 refugees, which was composed of mothers, children, and elderly. It was the turning point of my dreams that I want to be a doctor.
The formation of teacher should be put in place as the top priority. Since we the professional teachers, we can design a contextually relevant and affordable curriculum.
So they go into classes and sit down in class.
And then, you know, that this curiosity even build up and so that
it actually increases their capacity in terms of learning another language, which is good because it gives them opportunity to broaden their language skills.
Basically, at St. Joseph's really helping them to be independent in a way, to be a problem solver, but at the same time also give them hope.
So, they can build their dreams and they can be the future of Timor-Leste.
Seperti dalam manusia masih lagi di jadi biar itu terjadi secara itu saja jadi. Lain. Kalau sumbernya itu
How near I'll say,